Developing news in eastern Pennsylvania. That's where a murder suspect is in custody, accused of killing three people, including two members of his own family. Police originally said that the suspect, 26-year-old Andre Gordon, barricaded himself inside a New Jersey home, but was discovered walking down a city street in Trenton. Police say he killed his stepmother and his 13-year-old sister at one location, then killed the mother of his two children at her house. Gordon then allegedly carjacked a man and fled to New Jersey. Authorities say fortunately more people were not killed during the deadly shooting at Gordon's stepmother's house.
There were three other individuals at the residence, including a minor, inside the home who were able to hide and avoid being shot by Gordon as he went through the house searching for them.
So frightening. The deadly shooting in Falls Township forced officials to cancel a St. Patrick's Day parade and close a popular children's theme park.